Tesla kind of just dropped a huge bombshell yesterday, showing off the Optimus robot Gen 2, and the progress Tesla has made here is just mind-boggling. So if we go back just 1 year, in September 2022, Tesla revealed their first prototype of the Optimus robot during the AI Day event. At that time, Optimus robot looked like a skeleton. It couldn't bend its head, couldn't do a lot with its hands, couldn't even properly walk. Basically, with that prototype reveal, Tesla just wanted to reveal that they have entered the robotics industry. Tesla had established a great robotics team. They worked day and night on their first humanoid robot, and after a year, they finally came up with the first generation of Optimus robot. In September, Tesla posted a video revealing Optimus robot Gen 1. This robot was a huge leap forward as compared to the prototype Tesla had revealed back on AI Day event. They gave this robot great-looking hands with so many different movements. It could stand on one leg, even do some yoga. It could sort colored blocks by itself. They gave it a human-like body, and it also walked pretty much like humans. And now, only a couple of months later, Tesla has revealed Generation 2 of the Optimus robot. It is completely built with Tesla's in-house components, and man, the difference between first and the second generation of Optimus robot is just insane. But before we dive further into the details, let's just take a look at the official video released by the Tesla Optimus team. So, now the robot can look up and down with 2 degrees of freedom. It has got hands with a lot of different movements, just like a human. Here, take a look at this, how delicately it is able to handle the egg and even shift it from one hand into the other. So, the first thing to really notice here is the pace of progress. It is just beyond anything else out there because 2 years ago they had nothing to show, and now they've got a robot which is capable of handling an egg. Now, what makes Tesla's Optimus robot stand out among all other robots out there is, of course, its brain, because Tesla's Optimus is not being programmed. It learns everything by itself, just like us humans. A senior engineer working on Optimus robot posted on X a few months back. He said, "Super excited to share our team's progress over the last few months. We can now accomplish long-horizon tasks, such as sorting blocks fully autonomously in a completely task-agnostic way." So meaning the system is flexible and adaptable, it can handle a variety of tasks and programming problems without needing explicit instruction and programming for each specific task. He further wrote, "Just collecting more data, and we can train a new complex task without changing any code." This is really what people need to understand. This Tesla robot is learning and doing tasks without any code or program instructing it what to do. It works 100% on machine learning. It learns stuff by observing and then tries to perfect itself by repeating those tasks again and again. Making a robot learn everything by itself might seem a bit unrealistic right now, but with all the AI advancement happening these days, it is a highly possible feat. Now, Tesla's Optimus has one big competition in the industry, and that is Atlas Robot, built by Boston Dynamics. So while Boston Dynamics' Atlas robots looks really impressive and all, but it lacks one major element, and that is self-learning. Atlas robot can't do anything outside of what it's programmed to do. On the other hand, Optimus is built different. It can learn stuff on its own. There is no manual programming. It can train itself from video data. In theory, it could learn and perform basically anything that is possible with its body, including cooking, cleaning, or driving, etc. And that's also the very reason that Tesla designed it in human-like shape. Jim Fan, a senior AI scientist at NVIDIA, wrote on X back in September about how Tesla might be doing all of this. In one of his tweets, he said, so it knows the consequence of its actions. That gives the self-correcting ability shown in the demo, where one of the blue block landed on its side, and the robot paused for a second and then corrected its own action and got the blue block to sit correctly on the tray. He further said, "It's such a great decision to follow human mythology closely, so there is no gap in imitating humans." Atlas from Boston Dynamics only has gripper-style hands. In the long run, Optimus Bio-Dexterity five-finger hands will prove far superior in daily tasks, and the new hands on the robot are just looking amazing. Elon Musk also posted a reply to Optimus' video on Twitter saying, "So much in engineering has gone into the hands. In a year, it will be able to thread a needle." Yes, the hands combined with the brain, of course, are just the most important thing on the robot, so it can actually do some useful stuff and help humans. The pace at which Tesla has built Optimus robot is shocking for the entire robotics industry. If Tesla succeeds in making this robot commercially available, it could turn Tesla into a trillion-dollar company. This Twitter user made a post on X regarding financial impact of this humanoid robot for Tesla and its shareholders. He said, "Imagine the affordability of leasing or renting a Tesla bot once Tesla achieves full-scale production. Picture this. A Tesla bot could be yours for as little as $40 a day. With a bot working tirelessly for 16 hours a day, the costs break down to a mere $2.5 per hour. So how much profit could Tesla make per bot? Well, with an annual revenue per bot of $14,000 and 41% net profits, Tesla could see an impressive annual profit of $5,895 per bot per year. Apply a conservative PE multiple of just 30 and the value of each bot to Tesla shareholders skyrockets to $176,000. Now, this is of course a big prediction for the time being. Some might think that this is just unrealistic, but I think that this is not unimaginable, that a working robot will be a one-to-one with every human in the world. And if Tesla succeeds in deploying 100 million robots in future, its market value will exceed $17 trillion. To put this unconceivable big number into perspective, the entire world's combined GDP last year was $95 trillion. So, it's definitely a big number to even think about. But remember that Elon also owns a space company, SpaceX, which is trying to establish colonies on Mars. So who knows, Elon might send these robots in space to help humans build a world out there. Millions of these robots could be sent up there for this task. So, possibilities are basically endless. Hundreds of millions of working robots, or even billions, is not completely off the table. So, looking at the future of Tesla's future potential, and only looking at them as just a car company, would be silly at this point. Elon is going in heavy to take his slice out of robotics industry, and he seems to be moving in the right direction. What do you think about this new Optimus robot? Give your opinion in the comments below.